Well, this is my tin can banjo that I made several years ago. The body is the Dintymore stew can. The neck is a 1x2 piece of scrap wood, and the frets are toothpicks. And the pick is cut out of the lid of a cottage cheese container. And I'm not much of a player, but I just wanted to show you how it sounds.